party.
Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting, when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different, anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
What?
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 Mm-hmm. Hello?
What?
Mm-hmm. Better not be cold.
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys.
Death! Always ruin the time. At least this one didn't suck me up through a window. Wore the same masks. Shit. One of these assholes is Alexis. Question is, which? Bet this jackass will give himself away with the right inducement.
Hello.
What?
What?
Busy.
Shit! What?
See that?
What?
got full ammo. Don't get greedy, Colt. Juliana didn't like his submission, which means I should just love it. Off to wake up with a face full of sand. The guy's an asshole.
I know, but you still kind of felt bad killing him, right?
Nope.
Really? You didn't feel anything? I mean, because most sentient beings feel some kind of remorse.
Can I turn this radio off?
Or no.
Seriously, there's no off button?
No, it's a safety feature.
Already got full ammo. Just in time for the show.
Shit! You enjoyed that, didn't you?
I crossed Frank's wires. Poor bastard doesn't know what's coming.